Wow, look at this crowd we got here tonight. That's a party crowd. You guys here to party? I gotta tell you, if you've never been here before, a lot of times I look out, it's like a box of Q-tips. It's just white hair after white hair after white hair. Not that there's anything bad with that, but I've got a microphone in my hand. I feel like I should be saying, under the G-17. So this is really cool. Welcome down to Blue Frog Studios, everybody. Yeah, now before I forget, we do have some rules. The rules are there's no videography and no flash photography. So if you plan to take some shots with your phone or whatever, make sure you turn the flash thing off, okay? But let's find out. I see a few people that I recognize as being Blue Frog regulars, the BFFs. What about people who, anybody here for the first time tonight? Cool. That's all. I got a hip shirt too. That's awesome. First timers here, Blue Frog Virgins. So nice to have you down here. As you can see, it is a studio. That's why the sound is so good. And there's another reason the sound is so impeccable. It's because of the man at the back there with the platinum hair, Pat Glover, our sound guy. He worked for Bad Company and many more. Let's hear it for Pat. He'll be touching his knob throughout the entire thing, making your sound feel good. How about the Tragically Hip? We got any super fans here tonight? Is it all super fans? Anybody here who never got to see the Hip live? Oh, we got a few. Well, I tell you what, you're gonna have the next best thing right here. And these guys are easier to talk to too. I used to have this TV show across Canada. We were having the Hip as my guest that week, and I'm talking to the record guy, and I said, "So I guess we're getting gored, right?" And he goes, "Oh no, 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 you don't want gored." And I said, "Really?" He said, "Oh, he's so weird. You can't interview that guy because his brain's going all over the place." So anyway, we had Johnny and What's-His-Pickle, and they were great guys. What I love about the Hip, they were so down to earth because at the time, they owned Canada. They were the most iconic band we had going there, and they couldn't make inroads into the States. So I thought, well, I guess you guys are going to move, right? And they just looked at me like, why would we move? And I said, well, you know, the U.S. and that. And he goes, no, we're never going to move. Kingston's where we are going to be. Also, one other thing. Now, if you're heading out this way because you want to go and get a drink partway through, that's really cool. But Jamie's there in the back on the camera because this is going to be live streamed, okay, in about 37 seconds, in fact. It's going to be live streamed. So if you're tall, you're a Watusi or whatever, and you're going by, make sure you duck down. Because I got to tell you, this isn't a story. She actually went to elementary school at Three Mile Island. And that was when, you know, things had a little bit of a problem. So she's kind of radioactive. She'll touch you if you go by and you're not staying low. So please stay low. Because this show is being live streamed coming up in just about 8 seconds. So ladies and gentlemen, you guys ready to make these guys feel welcome? They came from Ontario. They need your support and your love. Ladies and gentlemen, let's hear it for The Hip Show.
I'm fabulously rich. years since I've seen one. The secret rules of engagement. Hard to endorse. When the appearance of God meets the appearance of force. I can guarantee. There'll be no knock on your door.
I can guarantee.
A total prohibition.
We don't knock on the door.
A little rusty with that one. He's a microphone stand. He tries to get away from me every chance he can. But I'm a man. This is a microphone stand. Oh, I'll see you after the show. Drop me off on the bus in Buffalo.
Thank you.
Hello! Watch the band through a bunch of dancers. Quickly follow the unknown. There's a
come, it doesn't matter.
was running behind. I said, "Who do you think you are, Kurt?" All dressed up, ready to go. 15 more minutes. So simple explanations for anything important that any of us do. And yet human, there's a human tragedy. Oh! Consisted of necessity of living with the consequences under pressure, under pressure.
It doesn't matter.
Courage, it's our word.
Income, it doesn't matter.
Courage, it could come in a worse time. No, it could come in a worse time. No. It could come in a worse time. Party like it's Saturday night. Thank you. tell me.
Thank you. Thanks a lot.
Thank you. It was a collaboration of sorts. Well, you know. We're the Hip Show, everybody. We're back. Came back last summer, we played a couple of shows. It wasn't enough. So here we are, the first show of 2023. Thank you all for coming. Thank you. So many familiar faces, friends, fans, and family. For those of you who don't know, we've been together for 15 years now. How time flies. We took a little hiatus, I don't know if any of you know. Anyways, for those of you looking for a place to happen. Well, you found it. Got a job I explore. Follow every little wind. I want my life to smell like this. Find a place, ancient.
ride this way.
Looking for a place to have
put your coat up on the bed. Come on in, sit right down. No, you're not the first to show.
Looking for a place to have a
good-looking crowd.
Yes. Our people! Our people!
Give yourselves a hand there, yes. There you go.
We missed you guys.
You guys are so hot. I'm literally sweating. For those of you who know,
woo!
I don't know. Does it say no dancing on the walls there? If you can find somewhere to dance. No, I'm pretty sure there is not. No dancing. Hand dancing. Hand dancing only. Hot tea. It's good for me. On your way out of here tonight, after you've been soothed by us, make sure you stop at the gift shop on your way out. Pick yourself up a mug, a nice coffee mug. Go on home, fill that up with your favorite beverage. And contemplate what life would have been like if you hadn't have come here tonight.
We'll be right back.
that thing. You want that mug. You want that mug, folks. You've got some really nice merch in there. Sold a mug. Cha-ching. They got lots of great stuff. Some bevies. You guys got your bevies? Who's got their bevies? Yeah. Woo, how you guys feeling? How you guys doing? You got your bevies. You got your Tragically Hip fix. It's a good life if you don't weaken, folks. See what we can do here. When the color of the night, woo, and all the smoke for one life, woo, gives way to shaky movements, improvisational skills, force, whisper, and speakers. Let's swear that we will get with the times, current health to stay. Let's get friendship right, get life day to day. Forget your state's dream, pull a counter that won't verse has ever seen. Proceeding on the need to know, face so. Improvisational skills, voice, whispering speaker. Let's swear that we will get with the times in a current health to stay. Let's get friendship right, get life day to day. Send the four, get your skates straight. You can hang your head and low. So for the meaning is to almost make it glow. For a good life, just might have to weaken. Find somewhere to go.
Let's go somewhere we need it.
Find somewhere to grow.
Yeah. How about this band, huh? By far the best of the best.
That's the vodka.
Just kidding, Mom.
Just kidding.
All right, I don't know about you, but I've got some work to do.
In a sick full of gadgets, I remain. No matter what you heard, my music at work, my music at work. Sing full of gadgets, I remain. No matter what you heard, my music at work, my music at work.
Everything is bleak, middle of the night. You're all alone and the dummies might be right. Outside the darkness lurks, my music at work. My music at work, hey, fun and hummingbird.
My music at work,
and the baby wanna sing.
My music at work,
in the middle of the air.
My music at work.
Thank you so much. We have two shows tonight. There's another show after this. But we're not holding back. Two 100% shows. That's a first for us, I gotta say. Usually we're one and done. It's springtime, folks. Doesn't it feel good? Spring is in the air. It's spring here. It's spring there. It's spring everywhere. It's even springtime in Vienna. Thank you.
trouble in the hen house.
Instructions from a manual. The secret.
Thanks a lot. Oh. All right, folks, we're about halfway through the show. About the halfway point. Oh, we're only. What did I say? Halfway across, we're at the 100th meridian, folks. Time to get out and stretch. Just step across that line. It's just a line, folks. It's no big deal.
Where the great plains begin at the 100th meridian, at the 100th.
corduroy road. We'd stand it shoulder high. Fair's wheel is rusted. Off in the distance. I don't want to be a date me up and transform me unceremoniously. They from swollen city freaks. Got a bang chase, whispers of disease. Acts of anomaly, lonely, slowly and sadly.
So much. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you so much. You guys are too kind. How many people here have seen us before?
Really?
And the rest of you stumbled upon us how?
We didn't have to twist your arm. This blows Jacques Cousteau. Here sings sweet and low. Thank you.
Tight.
Tight.
Very tight. Trickle down economics, folks. They say it works, but I don't know. Some of the little early stuff.
Said don't be too much.
things. She said, that's it. Get out! Get out! Said, kill him slow at your leisure. Desperate times call for desperate measures. So she went to that closet and she pulled that old gun down. Caught a bullet through his heart if he ain't home by Sunday. Yeah, Bob, 55 bones walking through the front door smiling.
Has anybody seen a little calico cat? You know, he's orange and brown and white. Has anybody seen a little calico cat? His name's Little Bones. They call him Little Bones. Be on the lookout for that little calico cat.
Sticky down here. Better butter your two finger up. It's the start of another new year. Better call the newspaper up. 10:50 for a highball and a buck and a half for a beer. Happier, happier, happier is here. Famous last words taken all wrong. Run a phone the very same car. 10:50 for a jack high. And a buck and a half for a beer. Happier, happier, happier is here. I could try making wine. You will be rebel and wine. Just to give me a used to describe, she said, baby, eat this chicken soup. It's full of coffee in a bowl. Baby, eat this chicken soup. It's full of coffee in a bowl. In a bowl.
$10.50 for my combo, and a buck and a half for this game.
little time. No, nothing's dead down here. It's just a little time. Oh, nothing's dead down here. It's a little time. Oh, nothing's dead down here. It's just a little time.
Needs no introduction. My good friend, Mr. Dave Van Andel, on guitar, in the role of Pal Langwas, of course. Langwas. Oh, man. The levee broke. I swear I fixed it. The street, news ain't complete under skies of smoky blue gray. I can't forsake a Dixie D shake. I dance the sidewalk late. A memory is muddy. What's this river that I'm in? New Orleans is sinking, man, and I don't want to swim. Sing along with me. As pale as a light bulb, man. Come on. Pale as a light bulb, hanging on a wire, sucking up to someone just to stoke the fire. Picking up the highlights of the scenery. I saw a little cloud, looked a little like me. Yeah.
gonna sweat on you. I had my hands in the river, my feet back up on the banks. Looked up to the god above, said, hey man, thanks. Sometimes I feel so good I gotta scream. She said, Lordy baby, I know exactly what you mean. She said, I swear to God, she said, oh, oh, now. Fin. It's circling in. 6 foot dorsal fin. Look out, Johnny. You got to swim. Swim. Not to me, to him. Oh. 60 days to cross the ocean. 60 more till I didn't know. Freddie Mercury, I wish I'd never been born before.
You make some noise. I have a feeling we're going to hear some more from the boys.
There's nowhere to go. Thank you. What a surprise. Oh, we weren't prepared for this.
I swear this is just an impromptu encore here, off the cuff. Totally. Tribute. We tribute the band, but we also tribute the man. Canada's laureate poet. Too soon. Southern time in New York, your fourth time in New York. We were fifth, sixth on the bill. We talked a little.
about our bands, talked a little of our future plans. It's not like we were best of friends. The numbers came, come back to me. Time beyond heartbeat. Speaks to me. It launched into Lonely from Rock and Roll, followed by They Checked Out an Hour Ago, closing with All Desires Turned Concrete. For the gourd above. Thank you very much.
We got one more song for you. And then they're gonna cut the cord. Thank you guys so much for coming, checking us out. Those of you first timers, hope you come and see us again. Oh, and everybody out there, hi. Thank you for watching. Thank you for tuning in. However many there are, I imagine tens of thousands of people watching us across the world. You never know. But thank you guys for coming. Those of you who are here for two shows, we'll see you again at 9 o'clock. We'll see how this thing holds out.
Venue. And all of you, it's all about you.
Thank you for sharing this with us.